Mercon said the catastrophe should prompt a broader review of the safety of high-rise towers built to house people of modest means. Nowadays, we would not dream of building towers to the standards of the 1970s, but their inhabitants still have to live with that legacy, he wrote in an op-ed published on Saturday in The Guardian. It may well be the defining outcome of this tragedy that the worst mistakes of the 1960s and 1970s are systematically torn down.